Great grind day, great grind day. This is your daily grind. Listen, I always go back to when I was 8, 9 years old. I made that first shoe shine box because I had an idea that if I made the shoe shine box and went around the corner to the bar where my father was, I could shine shoes and I could make some money. I got old, I had an idea that being so short, I could dunk. I could touch the rim being so short, so young. So I had an idea, I had this vision, this great idea that, yo, if I could touch the rim from doing a vertical jump without running, then, you know, I'd be that dude. And so I used to walk around with the ankle weights on. And then I got older and I had an idea that before anybody was doing it, I could sell cell phones, right? I had an idea that I could sell beepers. I had an idea that I could cut hair without all the clippers in my hand. I want you to write this down. Ideas mean a lot, but execution is everything. I'll say that again. Your ideas mean a lot, but the execution is everything. All of those ideas that I had meant nothing unless I executed on them. All the great ideas that you have mean nothing unless you execute on it. Right now at 52 years old, I got an idea on how I could lose these man boobs, get in shape, and run 100 miles a month. And I had that idea a few months back. My trainer put me on it, and now I'm running 4, 5, 6, 7 miles a day. But it started with an idea. But the idea didn't mean nothing until I actually executed on it. So keep having your ideas, and let's keep those things flowing and write them down. But if you don't execute on what you're thinking about, they mean nothing. Y'all have a great grind day. We'll talk soon.